condolence note are written immediately you receive the news, or the news are broken to you. So can you look at the feature of writing a condolence note? In the writing of a condolence note, it should acknowledge the loss. It should acknowledge the loss of a friend, the loss of a beloved one, or a parent. Another one, it should include his or her name and opening the note with an acknowledgement of the loss. For instance, if you are writing it to your friend, dear John, I'm saddened to hear the demise of your uncle, aunt, friend, relative, nephew, cousin. You should at least write their names of the loss of the loved ones who have passed on. Another one, you should be precise to acknowledge the sympathy. Another one, you should emphasize the qualities of the person who lost, the perseverance, optimism, patience, and devotion to faith, maybe. Based on character, you should emphasize these qualities in your note. Maybe for those who maybe died as a result of sickness, you should emphasize their perseverance or their fight for the disease. For those who lost it maybe to accident, try to emphasize even the character traits of the people you've lost. If you look at the sample of a condolence note over there, dear Ruth, I'm really saddened by the tragic news of your uncle's demise. He was a loving person, and all of us who knew him are sharing the loss with you. I'm very sorry, and I pray that God gives you the strength to bear the pain. In case you need any help, just let me know. I'm willing to assist in any way I can. Please accept my sincere condolences. You are sincerely Shala Edwin. If we look at the sample over there, we have a salutation, that is, we are addressing the letter to Ruth. And at the body, we can see, as mentioned, acknowledge the demise of the uncle. He has given the personal attributes, the personal qualities of the uncle. He acknowledged to have known him for a long time, and the sympathy or the empathy towards the family. And even Edwin writes to her, telling her that in case of any help, he is willing to help or to assist. And lastly, you can see the signing out, you are sincerely, or with empathy, or you as loving, with sincere condolence, from who? Shala, and we do not sign, but we just write our names and we sign out. Now, that comes to the end of our lesson. I want you to write the following.